okay for you to stand up. I get loose, I get loud, I give a lot of people shit to talk about. I get mad, I get mean, but I'm a fire-tongued devil with a belly full of gasoline. Honey, can't lie, baby, you can't when you ain't got nothing but something to prove. Price is high, but not giving a damn when you don't. Ain't got nothing to lose. It ain't hard if you feel like it. All it cost me was everything.
I don't know any ground or any ground. a smile. Somehow we always go back to that day. I found a scrub in the floodplain upside down. There was a heavy rain. I don't go heavy down and heavy down on impact. My soul breaks down.
Whiskey. Thank you guys so very much. That's a pretty good set. You were there? Were you there on those? You were there on all those dates? That's pretty good. Texas, 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 Nevada, Texas, Missouri, Mississippi, I'm sorry. I can't see that. Next stop, unknown, 2DD. So you guys have seen us play a bunch of places, man. Thank you so much for coming back. I gotta tell you guys, this show has been a real big fucking deal for me. I get to jam tonight with one of my best friends in this business. His name's Ward Davis. And we get to jam with truly one of my heroes, Clint Black. So thank you guys for coming out and hanging out with us tonight. This is a special run for us. I've had a lot of emotions. I don't know whether I want to cry or laugh or do both. It's kind of one of those things, you know what I'm saying? To see all you guys show up, it means the world to us. This one's called Ain't a Train. Thank you. Now, I don't have to tell you that as a nation, we're going through some funky stuff right now, but that's not what we're here to talk about, right? That is not what we're here to talk about. We all know what's going on in the news. We all watch the news. We all know what's going on. What this is tonight is at least 3 or 4 hours to get away from that crazy shit. To get together and celebrate good music and good friends. That's why we're here. Now, call me crazy, but I know that you guys are the same kind of crazy as me.
Church on Sunday. I don't go to work on Monday. Sleep until I wake up. Whiskey in my coffee cup. And I take one good old day. That's the shovel that digs my grave. Never really had a plan. Everybody knows where I stand. All my friends I see, same kind of crazy as me. There's more colors than red and blue, like the elephant in the room. It isn't more about that than this. There's always another ass to kiss, but I believe that freedom rings. I believe the song we sing. I have a funny way to see what the world might someday be. Oh, why can't they just let it be? Same kind of crazy as me. I ain't a single thing we own. Take with us when we're gone. So I'll just walk the earth a while. And the hand leave me smiling. Who knows how the whole thing ends. You can't tell me where or when. So I'll just pray that when I'm done, I meet the Father and the Son. If I'm right, there'll be the same kind of crazy as me.
So, this being such a big show, with Warren Clint. My wife and kids flew out for this one. And they're standing over there. Do a song about the uglier side of what it's like to live with a touring musician. I wrote this song with Josh Morningstar for my wife a few years ago. So it's called Tell Him What It's Like. Tell him what it's like. Cause they think they wanna know beyond the lights, beyond the show, just what it is. Tell them what it's like. Every man who's never lived, wonder if he even cares when he's gone. It's always gone. Someone, some love to pay. Pretty smile and all your grace of where you've been. Tell them what it's like there. When I curl up on the floor, I can't take it anymore and I'm a mess. Tell them what it's like. What it's really like to love a man like me. But your actions make me prouder than some drunk girl in the crowd who wants to talk about how you make it when I leave. I'll tell them what it's like to love a man like me.
That's
shot many miles from here. That was all right about me, I was on my own. Had a thing found a job, life was all right. Work when I had to, played all the time. After that first year of college, all right. But I learned more on the freight docks, stopping forklifts on a 3 o'clock being shipped in the wintertime. Man, got to go selling guitars on West Coast, going hobby. Station goes around and around, here we go. I saw it all taken, bar at night, 10 saints and sinners right. It's a good thing, do it all the time. You never know who you're talking to, but always know who's watching you.
I'm gonna get up and get on my feet.
stay there, that's what's the man. Watch the big picture and I'll go in fine. Little man with some money in a big last night. Man with some money in a big last night.
So much. You guys having fun? That is exactly why we're here. So, do we have any of these sorts of people here? Do we have any police, fire, EMT, doctor, nurses type people here tonight? Well, thank you guys so very much, because whenever the rest of the world was told that we couldn't do anything, y'all still had to go to work. So I wrote this song with you guys in mind, our first responders, the people that were running in when everybody was running out. Thank you all very much. This was called Shoulders.
Shoulders. pouring down my third cup of coffee, waiting on the grain to burn away.
Thank you so much. I love you back, thank you. I'm not the devil you think that I am. Ain't no excuse, I'm just a man. I slipped and I fell, got out of hand. I'm not the devil you think that I am. But you know, held to my head, got all of the living lies that we said. In a moment of weakness, I stumbled and I made my way. I'm not the devil you think that I am. Ain't no excuse, I'm just a man. I slipped and I fell, got out of hand. I'm not the devil you think that I
yeah, this is all I know to be. Cause I know you always worry about me drinking my dinner, but I don't do that anymore. Got me still at home, food on the table, and now she keeps me warm. So I've got me this piece of paper.
So, man, it's hard to believe that it's already been over a year since we went in to record the Mercy record. How many of you guys picked the Mercy record up? We recorded it in May of 2021. It's hard to believe that, man, I think it's in a couple months it had been out for a year already. Time goes by, so it's still technically the new record, you know, but I put the title track to that record, title song called Mercy.
She's no,
meant we had enough. That's how she shows me love. She gives more, and she gets right to me. Sometimes the whole thing gets me down. It takes more than love to come around. I have mercy. That's the one thing I always need, and she knows it, and oh, she shows it. She gives me
so much. So we're going to do something kind of cool right now, if you guys don't mind. We're going to do a Merle Haggard song. And what's going to be cooler about it is that we're going to see if Clint Black wants to come out and play a song with us. She does. I've been doing all right, I see. You snuck up on me, man. I was looking that way.
One of these ears, you can't tell. There's no sense of direction.
And he's wearing all black as well, so I couldn't see it either. Art, let's do some hair. Thank you.
for everything I've done except you. And there's folks who never work too late, not when you are. There's folks who die in my room.
Would you mind staying up and doing another song with us?
I could do it all right.
I mean, we came to jam. We're jamming. All right, here we go.
What you were talking about earlier with the post houses, what I thought they were. That's what that dude is. He's the post.
If it gets cooler than that, man, just wet me up.
This dude's badass. He is blowing all kinds of people.
My first Clint Black concert was in Dallas, Texas in November of 1993. Now, I have seen Clint since then several times, but that was the first one. I was 13 years old. I'm in my 40s now. I think Clint's aging better than I am. Look at him. He still has good hair. Now this is such a treat for us, man, and it's a treat for you guys too, man. I'm beside myself still. So we're not near done. Y'all don't lay over. Yeah, we ain't done. I hope not, because we got a lot of singing to do. All right, so on this next one, we're gonna get some extra special crowd participation together, okay?
Okay.
If you don't know the song, it's not that hard to follow along with. I wrote it up on a third grade level. This one's called Cast No Stones. Y'all sing it with us.
Tell me my business.
You sound beautiful tonight. You look beautiful tonight. I'm loving this shit. We just kind of turned this thing into a big old honky tonk, didn't we? So we learned a lot of things when we weren't able to tour for about a year and a half during all the lockdown stuff. And it was different for us because we've been on the road our entire adult lives, all of us. And when we got home and we had to take a mandatory, you know, year and a half off or whatever, some weird things happened. We got to know our kids. That was awesome.
Depends on who you are.
I learned that I could actually be at home for more than 1 month without my wife wanting to kill me. And I wrote this song after my wife and I got into an argument about something very, very stupid one day. But it made for a good song. This is called How It Works. Thank you so much. This one's called No Words.
Where the fire and the soul should
hotels and roll. Living in town 20 years ago with a guitar and a song. She's been playing rhythms, but she ain't got a car. Been living off tips in the Broadway bars. Two-door plane, but time's left its mark. The same as faster by. In the world's faster by. Issue life as the suburban strivers working long after the day is mine. These two throwback cowboys in old hats, the last two great generations sing, they still ring.
Specific on this next song as to two of my favorite kinds of people.
Cowboys.
Cowboys. Because you can't tell hippies and cowboys nothing, they're not gonna believe you. They're gonna go out there and figure it out for themselves. Open-minded individuals that don't take no shit.
Thank you.
passed out before the sun came up. Really want to see one of those I know. That's the way for a man to behave. The mortgage due and a baby on the way. Somehow I made it to where I'm at. It's been a living. As a matter of fact, I've got a bad attitude from the time I'm around. I never asked treating like my sound. I've never been a part of any bullshit scene. No, I ain't just talking Nashville. You know what I mean? They don't write about me. They're mad and ashamed. I don't ask for no reviews on the songs that I sing. I've never had a lot of friends, and I'm all right about that. As long as you guys keep coming back.
David Coleman.
You guys are
Oh no! Who's that gonna play with Thunder Road song?
Thank you so much. What we get to do for a living is a privilege and an honor, and we don't take it lightly. But there's a lot of men and women that make this look a whole lot easier than it is. I'm going to recognize some people right now that need to be recognized. It's not just us booking the show and walking up here and looking cool. It takes the people on our end, the people, the promoters, the venues. It takes the people that are taking care of us, these folks in these security shirts. We have some off-duty police officers that are here and taking care of us. On to the people that are selling you your beers. To the people that are going to clean up all the trash whenever we all get out of here tonight. Let's please recognize those people and give them a big round of applause. God bless people that get up in the morning and want to go to work.
That's loud and heavy,
so having
bro.
Having said that, if you guys don't mind, we'll play a couple more songs for you.
That's amazing.
All right, so a lot of you guys know the story behind this next song, some of you don't. I wrote this song on my son's second birthday. And I'm going to get him to come out here and... He's going to help us sing this one, okay? Let's say hi to my son, Larson.
Sometimes
lost some sleep right there. Oh my goodness gracious. I know what you're thinking. He gets his hair from his mama. I am gone under the bridge. Really strong, but I know what to say. I see him looking me up and down. And he smiles like he's some kind of clown.